little self-control. You show me yours, I'll show you mine. It's Flash FM.
65 for...
Hey, Tommy, look at this. This is great. I've got us this mini bar installed.
We got a whole bar downstairs, Ken.
Yeah, whatever. Well, I got the chalkboard you asked for.
Ah, that's the benefit of a law school education. The ability to follow instructions.
No, I need a safe man.
Oh, all right. Well, let me think. Safe. I got it. This guy will blow you away. Nah, that schmuck. He's on the inside.
Where inside?
In a police headquarters cell awaiting transfer.
I think he's about to get paroled.
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say. Lose the heat and get me back to my place.
This was Advance 21, Central, Washington, D.C. It is Advance 19, Central, Washington, D.C. 2nd and 4th.
Hi, Kim.
Respond to Advance 19, North, Washington, D.C. Respond to Advance 21, North, Washington, D.C.
I got a clean shot.
North Washington Beach. This is Route 10, 19, North Washington Beach. This is Route 10, 21,
right.
North Washington Beach. This is Route 10, 21, North Washington Beach. 2nd and 4th.
The car.
Call the bunny.
Falling down.
my safe cracker.
Beats losing my ass in his cell.
We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
I didn't expect to see you here.
Your telephone line is like right to my...
Cassidy?
Why?
I'm looking for a man who can handle a gun. From this setup, I'm not too convinced.
Son, I can shoot a fly off your head at 80 feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I learned it in the army.
Fly shooting real popular in the army? Glad I don't pay tax.
You trying to be funny, kid? Let's shoot!
So, you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
Yuka? Rock and Mr. Magic firmly in control. Nope.
Things are starting to come together.
You Tommy?
Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way.
Locke sends Jared. Charles Bath and put them in the top. Presto!
For you, but please treat me bad.
Crazy Fingers all night long, and in the morning, I'll clean her this.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Kamon safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken! Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around. And leave very rich men. I'll drive.
Great! A passenger!
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Didn't your mama breastfeed you?
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not!
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
For God's sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around.
Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
Chico, I got 2 outboard engines.
You in the way, idiota!
Okay, guys. Nice and easy, just as we planned.
Cuidado!
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall! Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
Stick my foot so far up your ass.
You know I'm...
Damn! It's a flangey 9000!
This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find the manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Phil, things still sweet?
Sure! Everything's real quiet.
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock.
Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
Light City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're crapping themselves. You rotten bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
Go!
Shit! Where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Hey guys! Get in! I got you covered!
We're so alone, I'm so really mad.
did it! We're rich! Rich!
Oh, hi there, Mercedes.
Yeah, I'm a little tense.
What'd I tell you, Tommy? What'd I tell you? Fence, what better watch out when Ken Paul is in town? Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I gotta get some new friends.
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Reg and Nom, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out. You hear?
Tommy, I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? I don't know about you, but there's something about a man threatening to murder my family which really scares the crap out of me. What are you gonna do?
Ken, take it easy.
I am calm. Calm as a man can be when he's fearing for his life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's gonna take us out. I'll see you later.
I am calm. Don't I sound calm? Must be impending death that is doing this to my voice.
Hey, cabrón!
And all, how great is...
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens! Hey, baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vercetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you... Wow!
What's that guy think this is? Some...
What should I do about her?
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure.
I'll take care of all your problems.
But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole? You about to get out!
Confirm to attend 19th East, downtown. 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 This is Rotterdam, 1 Central, downtown.
And the American principle of free speech.
You
know what it takes to make a great record, and so does Laura Branigan. Come on, let's go.
It's Saturday night, every night, with Lady Killer. You can apologize in the morning.
Fable 105.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hey, Tommy. You want a party?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Nuts.
Oh, my God, it's so...
wet.
Hey, Tommy, you coming in for a warm up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poon tank.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys got to try, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's going to let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
Sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. DeLeo and Furex can't bring my wife back, but they may for us.
We'll be right back.
I just caught a glimpse of myself and my hair looks damn good.
Getting your groove on. I've got mine on 24 hours a day, ladies. That's why I'm the lady killer.
I got the fever, baby.
Word to daddy.
Okay, what's the problem now?
Shh! After his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the Vadimesh potatoes, but then we...
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrum has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy. Oh. Yeah.
Got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Hey, what's the suit, man?
Martha, whatever you say.
Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
Respond to a 10-21 Central Throne Island. Suspect on foot.